deny it. You love the power to deviate, to invent, to transgress. To transgress whatever norms have been established for us. And you think it's charming to question in yourself this taste to mock and destroy. And you pick those things which you feel advance you. Publication, tenure, and the steps to get them you call harmless rituals. And you perform those steps, although you say it's hypocrisy. But to the aspirations of your students, of hard-working students who come here, who slave to come here. You have no idea what it costs me to come to this school. You mock us. And if you possess an ounce of that inner honesty describing your book, you can look inside yourself and see the things that I see. And you can find revulsion equal to my own. Good day.
Big bombs to the end. A little more tomorrow. You know?
Yes.
It started, I knew her attitude right from the beginning, and it was pretty much the same at the end.
Okay.
Surprising more. I'm just going to throw all around this. Then it gets more.